Tigers and now a current draft pick, a first-round pick in the Chicago Blackhawks.
He's a product of the Northeast Calgary Minor Hockey Association, but one of four Canadians born outside of Canada. He was born in Salt Lake City, Utah. So as a result, Olsen could have played for the U.S. had he chosen to.
His father played professional hockey as well, his father, Darryl.
Resting is Rzeczynski, loose in front. Olivier Roy takes that away from him. And the puck almost bounced right onto the stick of Quinton Howden, who was breaking up. Howden was almost loose again. Kivzakin has it taken away. Cizikas in, shoots. Stopped by Igor Bobkov. We had to be careful with that. And now Cizikas back with it shorthanded. Works it down on the corner. Cizikas still with it.
Well, there's some trepidation in the crowd as well. Now with Casey Cizikas working on it, this is positive stuff for Canada.
Down to its feet, Howden plays it back for Cowan. And he'll play it back in deep. 25 seconds to go on the Hamilton penalty. And those penalty killers get a huge round of applause. Burdisov slides it ahead for the Russians, in across the line. Steps around Cowan, sends it back in front. Fanning on the chance was Golubev. Now a chance to Sergeyev with a shot. That stopped. Andre Sergeyev. Looks down for Panarin. That's taken away. Shin. Back for Olsen. And ahead to Schwartz. Hamilton's out of the box. Jaden Schwartz buys some time as Canada's changing. Heels back in the corner. Lays it in deep for Shin. Shin taken down. There'll be no penalty.